Yeah, that's what you look like.
That's what you look like. Now,
we can finally meet.
Hey, Yandere.
Oh. Yep, it already lopsided.
Oh my god, they're...
they try and return to place, at least. If I stand still long enough, they at least try and return to place.
We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life. So listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself.
Blood code fighter. Wait, why would you turn off your passive effects? We're good. We just had a laugh about how long it took to make
that
a character.
Is a fighter blood code, which is excellent for combat. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. The fighter blood code grants ever-increasing endurance. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your attack power. Try it out. Give it a try.
Oh, what?
Really, dog?
Dude. Yandere, we made them out of ponytails. We literally made them out of ponytails.
Yes, that will do. Be warned, the effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something important. You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain Ichor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well.
Weak attack, strong attack, dodge, guard. Shut up, Yandere!
Well done. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code. But you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself.
Ranger.
Really, dog? You just left!
Ruby, pick where you're going.
You no longer lead the... See you. Okay, that blood code is known as Ranger.
Oh dear, that weapon seems to be too heavy for you. Rangers are nimble and best at fighting with light weaponry. Try switching to a bayonet. Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ichor as well. That and gifts means Ichor always seems scared. That is where the blood veil you have equipped comes in. Using your blood veil will let you quickly drain...
I wish it didn't do that.
In addition, this can increase the amount of Ichor you can hold. If you have a chance to drain Ichor from a foe, use it.
I just wish the hair would not flop back like that, but whatever. That's what we're gonna have to deal with. Hey, Khajiit.
That sums up the Ranger blood code and Drainer. Let us try one more blood code. Now, turn your gaze inward.
Caster. Specializes in... Okay.
That is what is called the Caster blood code. Casters possess powers like magic from a fairy tale. With it, you can use gifts to fire projectiles of blood. You learn quickly. Bloodshot favors range over power. Let's see.
But I could do that as a ranger.
You can learn gifts by touching missiles. Try it yourself.
Bloodshot, Blazing Roar, Dark Impulse.
That wasn't hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out?
Boom!
A gift that punishes foes. However, its cost in Ichor is high, so be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities for gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind.
Okay. Okay, I ran out of mana. Stamina. All right. Nice.
Excellent work. It's all quite sudden, but you picked it up, right? The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own. talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world.
You want to touch the weird floppy ponytails on my head?
Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling?
Ooh. Gotta rotate that left one a bit more forward.
Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there.
Damn, girl. That doesn't look like it's holding together very well.
It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly.
Just a simple knife cut right between.
I'm here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst.
Oh, she was about to say something, but then I got into the cutscene range. Oh, there's the lace.
It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst. One that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. It's all right. It's all right.
Bite my arm? Interesting.
So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
Aw, just resting.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha! We really hit the jackpot. Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You awake then? Whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Oh, I have control.
Let her sleep. She wore herself out watching over you. So, what happened to your masks?
What masks?
Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask. Head back there and put on a purifier mask. Head back there.
Oh, I was hoping to annoy you.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart.
Oh.
Stop already. My body may still be alive, but my soul died long ago. No one could stay sane after dying again and again and again and again. Don't take my memories. My family. I have nothing left. Are you going to kill me too? Stop or...
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The missile's all dried up, and the miasma keeps getting thicker. Telling us to look for blood beads here is just crazy.
Wandering, they say, the folks up there. They might live in safety. But because of their levy, we have to risk our necks to collect blood beads. Just you wait. One day, I'm gonna make thralls out of a whole lot.
The view never improves, does it? We came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to.
So I could just jump out that window and die? What happens if I just... Oh. Block. Hello, excellent.
Damn it. What the hell are you staring at?
So wait, does it actually just form like bottles? How long is this goddamn conversation? Okay. So the trees actually form like some sort of bottle.
Looks like the folks upstairs want you. Well, they can wait, can't they? More importantly, that mask suits you. Without those things, we revenants will join the ranks of the lost in a flash. so be careful. So, what do you want to know? According to the folks up there, it's a place to keep laborers who gather blood beads. More concisely, it's a slave pen.
What's a revenant?
A human that died but got kicked awake again. That's what you are. A revenant. As long as your heart is intact, you'll keep coming back. But you have to drink blood or you'll become one of the lost. It's ironic. Creatures made to fight the horrors of the Great Collapse now have to fight their own fallen kin.
What have I forgotten?
Each time we die, we lose some part of our memory, be it big or small.
So I'm gonna lose experience.
It's usually nothing important, and you don't even notice you've forgotten. Well, your case is a little rare, I guess.
What are the lost?
Lost are revenants who have succumbed to bloodthirst and turned into real-life monsters. If our heart is destroyed, we turn to ash. But the lost don't care if they're left with no heart. Still, it takes them a while to come back, which makes them like us revenants.
What's this mask?
The air in this place has something in it that speeds up the bloodthirst. We call it miasma. The mask helps filter it out. Mistle purifies the air nearby, but it's been drying up lately, just like the blood springs. Be careful where you take off your mask, unless you want to join the lost.
Tell me about
Mistle is a sort of plant that purifies miasma and renders it safe. It's one of the successes of Project Queen. Even if it withers, it can be brought back with medicine made from the Queen's blood. But there's no hope of that now.
The Queen's blood?
If activated Mistle turned up somewhere, it'd be a big help in exploration.
I was always stuck carrying that damn chalice.